and crews have ordered the community of Winona to evacuate because of yet another fire burning there. This is in Whitman County on the Palouse. Fire crews say it's grown to about 5,000 acres and is threatening cropland, rangeland, and structures. The Red Cross has an evacuation center open right now for people who are impacted by that fire in Winona. It is at the St. John and Endicott Elementary and Middle School right there in Endicott.